Welcome back to the Tryson channel, and today we are on ACC again, set to Corsa Competizione. We're on the low fuel motorsport race servers. It's my first race ever on here, so we're looking forward to a good race. See how we get on. Really excited. I've qualified P5, something a bit different, something a bit more organised, I'm hoping for a bit safer racing, and we'll see how we get on. I'm in split 8, as it's my first ever race, so right at the bottom. So I think there's a load of rookies in here as well, and we'll see how we get on. But wish me luck, and I'll see you at the green lights. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Oof, a little bit of a mishap at the start. Car wouldn't start up. Just pushing forward into where I'm supposed to be. Come back a bit. And we're going to go green any minute now. So let's hold 70. Tyres a bit cold, I've had to traction control a bit. Up into third to get going. Alright then, let's push away. Good start. Need to get the tyres warm though. I think these two ahead are going to be a little bit quicker than what I can produce, but we'll try and keep it if we can. Still getting used to the BMW. Moved away from the McLaren. That is a tight corner. It seems to keep them going even past the apex. Very good out the corners though. Yeah, tyres start to warp a bit. That's one lap done and we're in P3. Good start for the race. Got a Hirsch behind me, wants to keep up, but let's keep going. 25 minute race. Just a little sprint race. There are longer races on lowfuelmotorsport.com, but I haven't got the right rating yet, which is fine. Ooh, tail end kicking out. So it works a bit like iRacing's a safety rating than like a normal ELO rating, they call it, which is your, like, I suppose your overall rating. Slow through there, really slow. So the aim is to be a bit more consistent. Free to join this, so if you've got ACC, you've got to do like a qualifying 7 laps within 105% of the time that they've set of the record of the track. So you've got to be, and a safety rating on the game of 80, so you've got to have done a bit of multiplayer stuff and been safe about it. brake on this lap's good. You don't have the tyres in the window with this new update. Ah, damn it. Yeah, the car's very slow. So react. Feels really lazy. Feeling a bit tight in the old arms and shoulders. Relax a bit. Got a bit of a good run in here. We'll maybe have to do some defending to turn one. I'm going as fast as I can, you know, but better standard than probably what I'm used to at the top here. I don't usually race at the front, so looking at sending it in. It's not like normal public servers, these are people who are quite quick, so name is no crashes. Top five finish, I'd say. Still in P3, we've got 17 minutes left. Car's looking good in high pressure. Yes, pulled away a little bit from the car behind, which is good. Do a bit of defending. Open up this corner a bit more. I'm consistent, I'm doing consistent lap times, which is good. Hopefully he's got a bit of a battle behind him now. Try and force him back into that traffic maybe. BMW is very, very good at the slow corners. He's having a look. Oh, I've got to be a bit defending again. Doing my fastest laps on this little setup, so I'm pushing hard. It's all about learning for me, really.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Pushed out wide a bit, a bit of dirt on my tyres now. still feeling quite tight in my wrists and my hands, getting a bit of fatigue. Car's doing well, got loads of fuel left. Fighting behind, which is good for me. I lose a lot of time in that corner. I haven't really figured it out yet. Oof, another lap down and we'll drop back by half a second, so we'll keep going. I'm 9 seconds behind P2, so it's all about trying to keep his podium now, which would be nice for the first race. Get on the apex a bit there and just slow down his progress. Doing a Perez. What I wanted to do. A little bit sloppy that was. Too busy looking at lap times. Battling behind has saved me there, I think. Focused. It looks like it's just a fight now between me and him for B3. The other one's dropped off loads. Better exit on that corner. Right behind me, he's not looking to catch me in the old slipstream, which is good. keep that back end under control and get to the end of this race. It's got a big back end, this BMW. There's still more in my hands and less in my shoulders. Looking for the turn of shit. More finesse in your wrists than with your shoulders. I'm just very tense. I think it's because it's the first race I've done on here. Do it like that. Big slide there. Big slide. Tyres, I feel like getting a little bit hot and starting to give way a bit. Not listening to my demands. I'm overdriving as well, which is not helping. If he gets past behind me, I'm just going to weigh him off into distance. I've got to keep him there. Bit, that's where I've got to defend. Oh, right, my head.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag in sector 3.
No! Tires really hot. Outrageous. So I get a safety warning because of that now. No way I'm catching him up. And I've got damage. I'll get these tyres clean. Go get him. Tires are coming, temperatures are coming down a bit. Got 5 minutes to make up. 5 seconds. down on top speed. And I've been a little bit on cornering speed, so we'll see what damage he's got. Just a racing incident, you know, but hopefully you'll send me a little private message. It wasn't deliberate. You can't complain about stuff like that unless it's deliberate. Just gotta focus on finishing, mate. Top five was still the aim, so that's what we're aiming for. Down a second.
We're gaining on the driver ahead of sector 3.
Well, hopefully these two fight, knock each other off, bit of karma maybe. We'll see. Seconds now. Gonna put the dirt there. Use the gravity downhill, give me a bit of gravity out of that corner. Or traction, sorry. Less traction when you're going uphill, so be careful and get on the throttle. See if we can get fourth place. I am catching it slowly. There we are at the end of this lap then. We've got a car catching me up behind, which I don't need. There's two laps to go. Whoever this FF is behind me, he's got some good pace than the way he's been all race. He's going to be all over me in the last lap, good. McLarens are quick as well. There's Rocket Motorsport livery. driving out. I'm down on top speed, remember. I think I've got enough, but we'll find out in a second. Very easy to overdrive the car now. Just don't leave gaps. It's not an overtaking track, this one. This is probably one of the corners you can overtake on. So don't leave the door open. Who's keeping there? As I said, the BMW's been out of these slow corners, so it should be. That's it. Kept him there with damage. Happy with that. First race, little incident. Slow him down. Ooh. P5, really happy with that. I'm gonna quickly save the replay and then we're gonna go to, what lap was it on, do you remember? No. This one, here he is. Let's see what he does. Leaves, I mean, I left him loads of room. Oh, he's gone over the curb and just tagged my back end. Big crash. Never mind. Nice little fancy spin to get out of it. But there you go. So that's it. Low fuel motorsport. Give it a go. I'll leave a link down below. See if you have a look in there. He said sorry to me here, George. Which is nice of him, so I thought that's okay. But George, if you see this, don't worry about it, it's racing now. I'm not going to lose sleep over it. P5, catch you again sometime. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Cheers.